Hey guys, it's Maddie. So in today's video, I am in California visiting my hometown, Bakersfield. And today we're staying with my grandparents. And today we're all gonna go to the beach. We're going to Santa Monica and we're gonna rent bikes and ride them around. And I'm getting my belly button pierced too. So do that experience. And also, disclaimer, I'm using my mom's phone because mine's taken away. I'm not gonna get into that. But anyways, I'm gonna do an OOTD now. So hair, no, it's just my hair, you know. And then my shirt is tied up and it's from Hot Topic, I think. Just like a Mickey Mouse sundae, it's kind of cute. My belly button is from Heaven. And then my belt is from Puma, my grandma's closet. I don't know, I just needed a belt. It's not for like fashion, but I think it's kind of cute. And then my pants, I don't know where these are from. I think they're from Spoiled Rotten. It's like a little shop in Bakersfield. And yeah, I'm getting my belly button pierced. So this is kind of the before. And excited to see the after. Also, I just wanted to say to my parents, I am 13 and my parents do not let me do whatever I want, but they're letting me get my belly button pierced because it's not that big of like a deal, you know? So let's get right into this video. And this is me in a long mirror. Kind of looks weird. It's okay. Okay guys, so we're in the car now, and that's my mom.
Hello.
That's my grandma.
Hey.
So I'm gonna ask them how they feel about my belly button. How do you feel about it, Mom?
Oh, I'm covering it. Jeez. Well, I've had mine since I was 16, so I don't really care.
Okay, we're not gonna do that again.
It's just not my thing, but you go for it, girl.
Okay, Grandma, you need to tell them how you feel about me getting one.
Oh, I think you should be 16 to make that decision.
Yep.
Agreed. Don't drive anymore.
Okay.
Stay tuned.
Hey guys, so we just got Starbucks, and it took so long I drank my whole coffee in the time we were waiting for our sandwiches. So, yeah. Sandwiches. That's my grandpa, Pops.
This is. Hi.
And that's my dad.
Extra booty in here. Here, baby.
So, yeah.
Place off Ocean Avenue, where I used to sit and talk with you. We were both 16 and it felt so right. Sleeping all day, staying up all night. Staying up.
Okay, so we're in Santa Monica. We just parked. My mom and my grandma are going to the bathroom, so I'm with my dad and my grandpa. Say hi, Dad.
Hi, Dad.
No, Dad. You're supposed to say hi.
Oh, hi.
My grandpa's up there. Don't really know what he's doing, but. So me and my mom just got our bathing suit tops on. And now we're gonna rent bikes, hopefully electric ones, because I want an electric one, and then we're going to bike to Venice, so.
You have all of pay, runs off the Chevrolet motor. I'm gonna get you guys.
We got a bike.
What do you need?
So we just parked our bikes, and I just walked into the candy store. It's really fun.
I need to find out.
Yeah. Okay, so if you don't know, if you've never been to like the California area, we went to Santa Monica and then rode our bikes that we rented all the way down to Venice, all the way down the street, and then parked, locked our bikes up, and now we're walking down the, what is this called, Dad? We're walking rip area. Yeah. What's it called?
Venice Beach.
Oh, Venice Beach Strip.
Boardwalk.
Boardwalk. So.
Fascinating.
I got some new sunglasses. Mom, what do you think about these?
I mean, it's her style. It's not mine.
Emma Chamberlain who? Okay.
All right.
Dad, what do you think of these glasses?
They're probably the second goofiest I've ever seen.
Thanks.
Maddie.
Grandpa,
Maddie.
What do you think of these?
Get some bottoms like those.
Ew, no. I just saw a girl walking in a thong, cape. Not gonna talk about that. Grandpa, what do you think of these glasses?
I think they're cool.
Where's your mom?
Thank you.
Your mom.
So we're about to walk up to the tattoo shop, or the piercing tattoo shop. I can't even explain to you how nervous I'm getting. Like, it's not funny, so. Disclaimer, I'm gonna have like 500 double chins in this scene, so.
Where are you gonna get it? On the bottom part?
On the top.
Okay. Okay. Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
Yep. Wait, hold on.
Maddie, you're fine.
Maddie?
Don't get up, it's fine. Relax.
You have to relax.
You have to breathe. Just breathe. Count to five.
Relax, Maddie. Relax, Maddie.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's okay. Almost done. Almost done. That's probably the worst part.
Is it through?
The needle is. Just lay still. Hold on. And then you just have to push the other one. Just calm down. It's fine. That's the worst part.
Fuss.
Oh, it looks cute. He's just gonna screw the top in, that's it.
Yeah, it's already done.
It's already done. That
was a nice rush.
See? I'm
almost done, right?
He's almost done.
There you go.
I don't want to talk about that.
Alright.
Can I stand up?
Yeah. Don't touch it though, man.
Don't touch it.
Got it done, guys. So I got it done. Don't mind the 500 double thousand chins that I had. But yeah, it's done.
Oh, is he in?
Yeah. Thanks, Dad.
Mm-hmm.
And my mom got two. She got two. One in her top and one in the bottom, but it hurt really bad, but I didn't cry. But okay, so we just returned the bikes. Thank God it's so hot. Are you hot?
I'm so hot.
So hot. And now we're going to go eat at Bubba Gump's and then we're going on the beach. So my bangs are looking a little weird. Really. Of all the sweat. Okay, anyways, so we're in Bubba Gump's now. Okay. My stomach. So we got our drinks. Me and my dad are drinking ice water because we're healthy. It's really good. We're done eating food. Mom.
Sister, please put on your orange seatbelt on first. Followed by your lap on your orange seatbelt on first. Followed by your lap.
So we're on the roller coaster.